A B A Suzuki and nothing so a Toyota for any deck home. One more HSL, one become boom nothing, one more about ye a shame or Ghana has seen, and no crime to mumble crowns one of Amagana, yet to me, as I a shiny be a day, a year dear Pesabia.
And penny form with you, my dear, I shan't you may call you me and one more dear woman, Auntie Sebaby P. Moon, a war, Ghana man penny, and another damn cook for do. Now swear ye a jubilee house. Now one may P. Moon, a woman, Auntie Sienna, a yaboko. One much as some person, my bomb was saying, oh, my gun, a hand, Muna Feno. One more etimi, baby, or more you may call me be ever hand, more ninja, and more by your card, not feeling so. One more assign so at the Akoko, come, Yamia, one more a bit to me at the Aquacoton. It's a bibreman temuno, so one more a shepherd, yeah, and ye one more a woman say, Ghana Hanmo.
Suzuki is partnered with Toyota Tsusho or in the continent of Africa. We are working together in 26 countries right now, and we are expanding the number of countries. And actually, MD of CFAO Ghana, Mr. Paul Fernandez, used to be MD of DRC, and we worked together in that country also. And we came to know from Toyota Tsusho that the Ghanaian government is planning to introduce new automotive policy. And we heard it from Toyota Tsusho executives who made a visit here last month. So we are highly interested in participating in such an initiative made by the Ghanaian government. We wish to start production here to expand it and grow it. Is our wish.
And what you know, and a gun a man penny, and another damn quack for a do, a d, a niji, a j, or man free in Swakaba, a match as what did a two when you say, sir, and a montu ya companies, a who draw me and say, oh my can boom, no, my margins on the bomb was a saying, oh my gun and mono, what you have to move a more quabba.
First of all, let me welcome all of you very warmly to the seat of the presidency of our country, to Jubilee House. And to say that, the news you have brought here this afternoon is very encouraging. Everybody in the world knows about Suzuki. We know also about Toyota. These are two of the most reputable companies, not just in the automobile industry, but worldwide, globally. And then in Ghana and in many parts of Africa, CFAO is also another very well-known and reputable company. So these three companies that have come together to push an idea here in Ghana is one that we have to welcome. Apart from anything else, the relations between Japan and Ghana are excellent ones. The relations between Ghana and India are equally good, and also Ghana and France are very good relations. So many things are being brought together here which make a lot of sense for us. We are interested in developing a vibrant and dynamic automobile industry in Ghana. So I hope that whatever discussions that you're having with the minister and his officials are discussions that can come to a conclusion sooner rather than later, and that therefore we will all be then in a position to start having you as a new and very welcome addition to the corporate environment in Ghana.